started about 15 years ago. The owner's name is Lee Rhodes. She is a three-time lung cancer survivor. During her third chemo treatment of lung cancer, her husband took a glass-blowing class. And during that glass-blowing class, he brought home a Voda that looked very similar to what the glass of Voda is now. And she accidentally put a tea light in there and found a lot of healing and calmness from the flickering of the light. During that time, she realized that a lot of other patients that were going through chemotherapy could not afford to pay for their treatments, so she started donating them as friends for gifts, and 10% of each one, $5 went towards chemotherapy for patients. That's kind of how the business was started, was through cancer treatment, and out of that, now we have, it's called the White Light Fund, and 10% of every single glass of baby goes to charity. The charities are all about resources for health, veteran health, animal rights, and environmental issues. We give about $2 million per year away to charity. So that's our biggest thing. And also we like to support local glass blowers. So all of the glass here is made in our Madrona store, which is just north Capitol Hill. And most of them are Chihuly graduates from the glass school. And they really love working at Glassy Baby because they get really great health care. So that's also something that's really important to us as well. Four guys and girls to make one of these. It takes 20 minutes to make one of these. Each glass baby has different charities. So for example, Believe. This one, 10% of every single one goes to the Family Assistance Fund at Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center. Another example of one. Aquamarine, this one 10% to the ovarian cancer research to help cancer patients and their families. So all of the ones up here have different charities, and the rest of them just go to our White Light Fund.